I am Sue with Woman of Noble Character. For today's Snack Size Devotions, we'll be covering 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 8. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers over a multitude of sins. Can you remember back when you were first dating your husband? His annoying little habits didn't bother you. You might have even thought they were cute. Now fast forward to today. Maybe after years or decades of marriage, those same annoying habits, maybe even sins, drive you up a wall and might even be the topic of regular arguments between you. When God first claimed you as His, He overlooked those sins and annoying habits of yours. And you know what? He still does. He still loves you and doesn't nag you about your poor choices. Imagine if we let our love cover a multitude of sins in our marriages, our friendships, and even with strangers and acquaintances. Can you imagine the difference that would make in our relationships? Turn the other cheek. Forgive. Give grace. Let love cover a multitude of sins and see what happens.